So right now, though, we are making meals this morning on this Saturday, and we're joined once again by Chef Justin Johnson. And this, we're so excited for. I love it. Duck. We're doing something with duck, aren't we?
Why not some duck for Easter?
Yeah, perfect. So and how are we making this dish?
Well, what I did here is I scored the fat cap of this duck.
Uh-huh. Which means what?
That's a great
question.
I don't
work with duck, so I don't know.
No, we don't.
Well, there's a very thick skin and a fat cap on the top of the breast, and you want that because that's going to impart a lot of flavor and moisture to the duck. But you don't want to take it off, but you want to be able to let the heat get through that fat cap to the flesh.
Sure. Okay.
So you want to cut little cross hatch.
Yes, and I can see that's just what you've done.
So that the heat can get through to the duck. So it's not raw on that side.
Sure.
So we did that. It kind of cooks in its own fat there a little bit. You crisp up the duck. And then over here in the pan, I'm embarrassed to say that my kids probably don't even know who Tweety and Sylvester are anymore. You know, that's like, you know, what I grew up with.
But we're going to make succotash.
Suffer and succotash.
Yep.
So
I know.
We're going to crisp up some onions here.
Mm-hmm.
So just a little bit of oil.
And your pan is screaming hot.
It is.
I mean, those onions are popping.
Right.
Okay.
Well, succotash, really, there's two main ingredients that are in most succotashes. I don't know what the plural of that would be. and that would be lima beans and corn.
Okay.
And for this preparation, instead of lima beans, we're going to do something very close to lima beans, and that's butter beans.
I love butter beans.
What did you just throw in there?
That is chorizo.
Chorizo. I knew it. I felt like there was a racing sausage here.
How appropriate, right? This is chorizo from Bolzano Meats, which can be purchased at the winter market.
Okay.
Every other Saturday at State Fair Park. It's some really delicious stuff.
Boy, and that's another kind of coming along beautifully.
Spicy, meaty, porky element to bring to the succotash as well. So now after I add in the chorizo, I'm going to add some tomatoes and the corn and the butter beans.
Butter beans.
We're going to toss that up and then add some herbs. And this is sorrel, dill, and some chives.
Okay. It's a little combination.
Yes. And then we will deglaze that pan with my
beloved... Is that what the vermouth was for?
Yes. That's exactly
I saw
right.
that in our last segment.
And just keep it hot, though. The pan's got to stay.
Yeah, keep it hot. Keep it going. Everything that's going in there is essentially cooked, so you're not... This isn't something that's going to be sitting in the pan for a really long time.
Getting it good and
warm. You're sautéing it and getting it nice and hot.
So really not in there that long.
Ooh, right.
And then...
And then some butter. I mean, it's Easter. It's the holidays. Come on.
Well, and you didn't put that much in there.
No. No,
just
it's really just
a little bit to sort of creamy.
Yep, to give it a little creamy element and to kind of thicken up that wine a little bit.
Wow.
And then over here, we will just slice into our duck breast. And
there's your beautiful knife.
Thank you. And we're just going to go on a bias here. And you see it's kind of pink there in the middle.
Oh, yes.
We were talking right before the segment. I don't like to cook duck really beyond medium or medium well because...
Kind of gets tough.
It just gets too tough and rubbery, and you really kind of sometimes, you know, rare and pink, especially in poultry, kind of freaks people out a little bit. But you really want to.
So how long on each side then?
You're talking probably about 5 or 6 minutes.
Okay,
so it doesn't take long.
Right, you want to crisp up the skin, and then you're going to cover it, and then it's always important to rest.
Sure.
Any kind of meat after you've cooked it, so that the.
Sure.
The juices can kind of reconstitute themselves. So we'll just go right to the plate there with
and there you go.
I just love the succotash, the colors in it.
And that's a great idea also for the family. It seems like enough and hearty enough, and the duck is delicious. Well, Chef, thank you so much, Chef Justin Johnson.
Thank you.
We've got the recipe on our website in the food section. Just go to WISN.com right after the show.
Yes.
And happy Easter to you,
too.